called me Mary. She wasn't gay or Mary, but plain as she could be. I'd hate to meet a Mary who called herself Marie. For it is Mary, plain as any name can be to me, but with propriety, society will say, Marie, but it was Mary, long before the passions came, and there is something there that sounds so square. It's a grand old name.
For it is Mary, plain as any name can be. But with propriety, society will say Mary, but it was Mary.